Respected principal, teachers and my dear friends, today I am going to talk about very important topic. Importance of water. Water is priceless gift from the God of the earth. Friends, it is possible to take our life. Without water, it is impossible. Water is essential for plants, animals and humans. Water is used for drinking, cooking and bathing. We have water coming to lakes, rivers, groundwater and rain. Human bodies are made from 70% of water. 19.7 is salinity seawater. Only 3% of water is for human consumption. Do you know, friends, 70% of water is covered by earth. Today, the water level is going down due to people getting to rivers, chemicals, trash and others. Because of people have bad habit. Fresh water to get chemicals and throwing others. The fresh water is used via very important. Many countries do not have enough water to give people. Many animals died from thirsty because the lakes of water drinking. Finally, we should save the water and other oils. We save plants, animals and humans. Thank you for listening.